library.
Oh, shit. Think, Levy, think. These tunnels should lead to the inner compound where the main communications array is.
Well, we got big-ass guns and a can-do attitude, so I say let's go and see what happens. Nothing else, maybe the lighting will be better.
I've set up a tunnel for luring in the Queen, but the plan's got some problems. Firstly, we need somebody to lure the Queen to the lift. And there's nobody around here who's got a powerful desire to die. There's your first snag. Secondly, once we've got the Queen angry, she ain't just gonna run down the tunnel by her lonesome. We're gonna have to deal with a whole horde of the things. And our firepower's already spread thin thanks to the big-ass cave we dug into. I recommend we don't attempt to snag the Queen until we've at least got another dozen gun hands for defense. Or bait.
Looks like they broke through into some sort of natural caves.
Do you know if it connects to the other side?
No idea.
Well, to you.
Shit.
Watch the blood! Watch the blood!
had to be done. God, it's the Queen.
Well, shoot her! Oh, shit! I'm empty! Cover me!
That'll only piss her off. We need to get the hell out of here!
You're a bomb! Ceiling! Cover me! Reloading!
What the hell?
Weapons can't do shit against that thing! Wait till she's distracted, and then make a run for it! Stay out of the open!
open!
Into cover, now!
Too shabby.
Stop us.
cover now!
They unleashed.
Ready for this? You know they're bound to be waiting.
Let's do this.
Damn it.
Bugs!
Well, what do you know?
Shit. Let's move. to be done.
Can you run a bypass?
No, it's controlled remotely.
And the labs are flooded with gas, so that's a no-go for you. If I can find the power junction in there, you should be able to disable the lock.
again, Doc.
Great. It looks like the Xenos have entered the module. If I can get to the other side there, I can clear the tug.
Watch the movement.
Cover me!
Great. And it looks like the Xenos have entered the module. If I can get to the other side there, I can clear the tug.
Thank you.
Ah, damn it.
So, what now, Doc? Now,
this lab is on the outside wall, so I should have external venting. I should be able to vent the gas and make it safe for you to enter the lab. And the name is Rick.
Dr. Miller, it's come to my attention that we have ways to eliminate the Xenomorph Queen at the first sign of trouble. Firstly, I ordered your engineers to replace the nerve gas with C95 variant. Lethal to humans, of course, but little more than a mild sedative to the Xenomorph. The Queen is an incredible specimen, and I won't let your men exterminate her because you got a little jumpy. Secondly, you're fired. The security force within the lab have already received my order. Goodbye, Dr. Miller.
I got it. I'll meet you at the exterior door.
Thank you.
take a couple of minutes to encode the message.
Gotta hold them off.
Set up those turrets. Set up those turrets. Set up those turrets. Gotta hold them off. Set up those turrets.
Just carry out the mission.
How much longer?
Almost there!
Ah!
Set up those turrets. Set up those turrets.
Much longer?
Almost there!
Let's go.
let him stop us.
Enter the encoded message while I align the array. We're good.
Dr. Levy, stop.
What the hell?
Listen, please.
The array is set. Send the message.
Think about what you're doing, what you're throwing away.
Rick, don't listen to him.
Overdoing this won't change the past.
Just it, though. This isn't something anyone can ever hope to control. Sending.
I can't let you do this.
Was the message sent?
Some of it.
I hope it was enough.
Consider all Colonial Marines dispatched to LV-426 to be KIA. Repeat, all Marines dispatched to LV-426 were KIA.
Rise and shine! Got a distress call from LV-426. Get your gear, we're heading out.